Wednesday, June 14, 2011, Councilmember Mathieu Eugene awarded a proclamation from the City of New York to Miss New York, Team USA Lisa Drouillard.
Intelligent, and also she's a shining star. She's Miss New York Teen USA. Her name is Lisa Drouillard. Lisa has been competing for beauty pageant since the age of 12, winning a very, very prestigious one, including this one. And now she's qualified to go for Miss USA, Teen USA. In addition to that, she's a role model. She's an advocate, speaking at the school against bullying. And she has been serving the community. And I'm so proud today to stand here with the Speaker Queen and also my colleague to present an award and citation to Lisa. And I want also to congratulate her parents for doing a wonderful, wonderful job. Lisa, for your service to the community, for your achievement, I want to present you a proclamation together with you today. And I want to congratulations to you.
Thank you. And just we'll have to read the proclamation in a moment, but I just want to echo the sentiments of Dr. Eugene. I particularly want to thank you for using your position and your title to speak out against bullying this past year. We've seen how literally bullying can end in young people taking their own lives and real irreversible tragedies. So somebody in your position speaking out like that is going to make a big difference and help a lot of young people.
Council, City of New York Proclamation. The Council of the City of New York is proud to honor Lisa Drouillard for her extraordinary leadership and service to youth living in Brooklyn. And whereas Ms. Drouillard has competed in beauty pageants since 2006, subsequently winning the Miss Empire Royalty and Miss New York Teen Co-Ed in 2010, and then placing second runner-up at the national pageant in Florida. And whereas shortly after competing in Florida's national pageant, Ms. Drouillard appeared at the New England pageant where she met Tiffany Delmonico, her professional coach and mentor. Recognizing Ms. Drouillard's passion, self-discipline, and natural talent, Ms. Delmonico encouraged her to enroll in the Miss New York Teen USA pageant. Coach and cheerleader Renee Bionat also assisted Ms. Drouillard by sponsoring her entry fee for the contest. And whereas on November 28, 2010, with the help of coaches Ms. Delmonico and Ms. Bionat, as well as the support of her family, Ms. Drouillard won the Miss New York Teen USA pageant, becoming the first African-American from Brooklyn to hold this prestigious title, going on to represent New York State in the Miss Teen USA competition this summer. In addition, Ms. Drouillard was featured on the April 2011 cover of Supermodel magazine. And whereas Ms. Drouillard was an active member of the Ronald McDonald House Foundation and serves as a leader in her community, speaking at several schools on bullying and other issues affecting youth. After competing in pageants, Ms. Drouillard aspires to be a sports journalist covering the NFL. Now, therefore, be it known that the Council of the City of New York most gratefully honors Lisa Drouillard for her outstanding service to the community. Christine C. Quinn, Speaker for the entire Council, and Mathieu Eugene, Council Member, 40th District, Brooklyn.
Yay! That's quite
thank you. I would like to thank Council Member Mathieu Eugene. Thank you so much. I am honored and delighted to receive this award. Just like James, I hope I'm an inspiration to a lot of youth in Brooklyn. And remember, with hard work, anything is possible, because I would never, in my wildest dream, think I would get a proclamation. So this is proof. So thank you again to